the existing state of affairs. In this world is a consequence of what we are doing that is not best for all of us. So it is important that we see the path towards looking at our mistakes and correcting them. For it is in that forgiving state that we can see the patterns that traps us. That becomes a living reality when we can just correct the mistakes. Right or wrong, and change the consequence for what is best for all of us.